What is up, everybody? Smacked Wookie here. Welcome to day 8 of my Ditching Windows for Linux series. If you're new to the channel, you'll know that I'm a pretty big fan of Final Fantasy VII. It's one of my favorite games of all time. I can't play the basic Final Fantasy VII game though. It's old, it's pixelated, it has a low frame rate, it only runs at like 15 frames per second. Luckily, there's 7th Heaven Mod Manager by Tsunamods. It's a program that injects mods into the game, which allows for updated graphics, 60 frames per second, menu and UI changes, and even some gameplay mods. There are some great quality of life mods that make Final Fantasy VII more palatable on modern systems. There is no reason that any game should be running at 15 frames per second in the year 2025, especially a game that's been out for 28 years now. The problem with 7th Heaven is that it's only available for Windows. Normally, this would be cause for me to dual boot and keep a Windows install, but I saw some things that 7th Heaven was compatible with Steam Deck. I figured if it works on Steam Deck, then it must work on Linux, right? Right? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use 7th Deck to install 7th Heaven. 7th Deck is a script that installs 7th Heaven and the .NET runtime requirements, and it adds 7th Heaven to your Steam library automatically. It's actually super easy to install. Big shout out to dotaxis for making this script. I'm going to show you how to install it. First, you will need to have Final Fantasy VII installed from Steam. It's best to do this with a fresh install. Next, download the install.sh file from the 7th Deck GitHub. The link to the GitHub is in the description below. Click on that link and then click on the code box. That's going to give you the dropdown. Then click on download zip, extract that archive, find the install.sh file, right-click on it, and then run in console or terminal. This is going to start the installation process. You may get asked to start Final Fantasy VII through Steam. Go ahead and run it if you've been waiting for a few minutes. During the installation, you'll be asked where to install 7th Heaven. Pick a folder, but don't install 7th Heaven in the same folder as your Final Fantasy VII installation. Once that's been completed, you'll see 7th Heaven in your Steam library. Through Steam, click on Play 7th Heaven and the Mod Manager loads. From here, you can use 7th Heaven to download, install, and configure mods. You can change the resolution, filtering, anti-aliasing, aspect ratio, everything. And this is what a fully modded Final Fantasy VII looks like. I'm using the majority of Tsunamods upscaled textures and models mods. And this is on my Linux desktop. It's not even on Steam Deck. To me, this is the definitive way to play Final Fantasy VII. the updated art style still reflects the classic look of the game. Normally, I wouldn't recommend modding for an initial playthrough, but I'd make the exception with these mods. If you're looking for a challenge on a second or third run of the game, check out the New Threat mod. New Threat introduces new enemies, updated bosses, and changes the way the progression system works. And that is how you install 7th Heaven on Linux. As you can see, it's super easy. You run a script, and everything gets installed automatically. From there, you download and install the mods you want. And I hope this helps. So thank you to Tsunamods for making 7th Heaven and all the mods that they've made, and dotaxis for making the script that installs 7th Heaven on Steam Deck and Linux. I got a question for you. What is your mod list on 7th Heaven? What's your favorite Final Fantasy VII mod? I'd like to know if there's any must-have mods that I'm missing. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Till then, see you next time. Later.